she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. It's a big limousine window into Alice's drive. Oh,
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Still here, though I've been waiting for 24 years.